Action at Bearville. Bearville.
So I made sure the guys pulling guard were awake. In the dark, you can't help but think about home. I was thinking about George. How he used to launch bottle rockets in a creek behind his house and blame it on the kids down the street. How he always seemed to go after the same girls in high school. How he could be dead right now. I wouldn't even know it.
Going home in the pouring rain.
Well, most of the time I was relaying messages to higher headquarters for Mac. I only saw Krauts there at the end.
You guys look like you had a rough morning. Baker, we've got an M5 light tank moving here to provide support. Link up with them and clear the town. I don't know how many Krauts are in the area, so take it easy. Good luck, boys.
Okay. Roja, roja. Alright, boys, we're back at it again with another Brothers in Arms, Road to Hill 30. You don't have to follow your path compass we set for you. Meet the tank commander. Okay. Shit, what was the... Is it...
Red! You're with me!
Okay.
Let's move! Roger that!
I don't remember if there's an actual run button. If there is, I'm completely missing it. I think it shows up like here at the end of the road, I think. Somewhere in that general area.
Target! Red! Stay low and go!
Double time!
Let's give him all we got!
Fuck, reloading! Oh, a Stuart!
You're with me!
You heard him, let's move!
Roger!
Yo!
I'm always saving your ass, Matt. Just tell me what you want me to do and I'll do it. Consider me part of the squad.
Woohoo! Sergeant Risner, that was his name. And his tank are now part of your squad. The tank commander will follow your orders, much like your fire team. Okay. Tanks are ideal for the suppressing and killing enemy units. They are impervious to machine guns and small arms fire, making them useful for mobile cover. Your tank Your tank is only vulnerable to the enemy tanks or anti-tank guns, or enemy infantry. With anti-tank rockets, okay. When you have two teams under your command, pressing shift to select each team you want to issue an order. Okay, so I gotta press shift. Tank features mounted on the gun. All right. Use your tank to find an anti-tank rocket and destroy the enemy. Enemy's armor. Enemy tanks and heavily armored in the front on and side of your weapons are more effective when attacking from the rear. Okay. Alternatively, you can approach the rear enemy tank and press F to climb onto the thing and throw a grenade in the hatch. Okay. Alrighty then. Let's see this shit.
That way! Double!
Get up here! Double time!
Okay.
Let's go! Roger that!
Alright, so...
Head over there!
Oh my goodness, I forgot how good this tank drove.
Give me some armor over there!
Put some fire on him!
Red! Move! Move out! Got it!
Alright, so I have a feeling that there's a fucking...
Shit.
There's probably an enemy...
Shut up there! I need you over there!
There's probably an enemy anti-tank right there.
I need you over there!
There's probably an enemy anti-tank, like, right past this freaking brush right here. Got the bastard.
Red! Move fast!
Let's move! Roger that!
Head that way! Set up there!
Fuck.
Go, go, go! Roll!
Roll! Alright.
Red!
It's so fucking confused. Fuck, oh shit.
AT!
Got it!
Oh god! Stop, 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 stop!
Need some armor here!
Shit! Fuck you! Alright, let's blow this shit up before fucking... before they decide to use it again. Alright, get out of there, guys. I'm not sure where we're actually supposed to go. I'm guessing it's somewhere this way. Yeah, I just gotta be really careful because I can lose this tank like fucking nothing. Just like how I could lose my freaking squad mates. I haven't been really tactical with them, which is kind of stupid on my part. Oh shit.
Crouch! Move! Red! Hurry up! Get over there!
You heard him, let's move!
Roger! Miss! He's been caught!
Ow.
Watch it!
Ouch! Fuck's sake! Whoa, what is up with my screen? Ah! Where the fuck is my gun at? Did I drop it? Tab. Okay.
Attack them! Sarge, get down! That way! Full speed!
Oh! No, 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 no.
Red, move.
Fuck.
Move now. Let's go.
I don't like how this is set up.
Stay with me.
I'm not used to this.
Roll,
shit.
Oh, god damn it. Red, stay with me. Move out. Got it.
Like, every time I try to... Okay, you know what? I need to reset this shit. Options... controls. Movement, action. Fall in. Switch team should just be. Wait, do I just... What?
Red, stay on me.
Oh, okay. Fucking idiot.
Roger.
I don't have to press shift. I thought I did. And then to come here.
Move now! Face the fire!
And we're flanking over here. Me.
Go, go, go! Double time. Roger.
All right. Okay, so what's actually our objective? This is a V. Oh my god, look at how bloody fucking Baker is. Okay, so we need to go. The next objective is to. Is the town Saint Coma Dumont. To reach the, you must pass through Verville. Oh, I have to go that way? I've been going the wrong frickin' way the whole goddamn time. Alright. I saw a tank over there too. Alright, so switch to that guy, come this way, switch to these guys. Actually wait. Let's have you. What do I want you? Let me make sure this place is clear here. I know it's not for a fact.
Come on, get over there! Red, follow me!
Come this way. Let's make sure that this bitch is clear. I'm not sure if there's any more enemies this way, which I did see a tank, so. Okay, so we pretty much cleared out the entire spot back here, I'm guessing. So, let's switch to this guy.
Stay with me!
Park it over there! Switch to the other guys. Okay, so we were supposed to come this way. I just completely fucked that. Oh shit. That's an enemy tank. Uh-oh.
Red! Get to that cover! Got it! Wilco! I need you over there!
Okay, so this could be bad, because I'm almost dead. Oh, shit.
Come on, get over there!
Oh god. Where's the tank at? Where's the tank at? Where's the tank at? Fuck, run button. Get on there, get on there. Fuck you. Run away. One less sardine can. Oh god. Oh, I have to reload, of course. Fuck you. Alright, boys. Alright, let's see. What other gun do I have? Okay. Use the church walls to defend against the German counterattack. Oh, fucking hell. Okay.
Let's stick together. Red, warm up. I need some armor here.
And then
follow me. Bring it in. Give me some armor over there! Red! Go over there!
Get moving!
Got it! There's more of them!
Give me a face of fire on that position!
Oh, fuck. That was a stupid idea. Alright, where am I? Okay, this looks familiar. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is probably set up the tank.
Stay with me.
This is probably a dumb idea because it's kind of out in the open, but I need someone to protect my flank here.
You're with me.
Fuck's sake.
Set up there. Red, move fast. That way. Double time.
Double time.
Got it.
Crowd.
Ouch.
Take them out.
Get the fuck out of here. Ah, my old guy killed me.
Give me some armor over there. Red, I need you over there.
All right. Come on, come on! Get in there! Alright, get the fuck out! Get the fuck out! Get the fuck out! Wait, are these guns working? I wonder?
Let's get them all we got!
I can't use that. That would've been great. I'm afraid to lose that tank there.
I can't shoot there, Sarge! Keep it up! We gotta get around them! Red!
Ah, what? See, of course. Of course he doesn't fucking survive. I wonder if you can actually tell troops to go get that tank. Okay, so everybody come with me.
Stay with me!
Red!
Follow me!
I'm just gonna get the tank. Put him right there. And then... get,
Red! Move it!
Get those guys to do the same thing. Let's switch to another one. Don't you dare fucking shoot me, I swear to God. Grenade! Haha! Okay. Fuck you. Oh, that's exactly what I was afraid of. Alright, clear the town of Verville. Okay. Meet with Risner and his tank to end your mission.
I'm only shooting at kneecaps today.
Yo, Risner.
I heard on the radio that four guys from Fox Company were kicking the hell out of the Germans. I knew right away it had to be you, Matt. Glad to see you're still alive. We're headed to a crossroads up ahead. It doesn't have a name on the map. Alright, let's get moving. Just stay close and we'll be fine.
Woohoo! Chapter complete. Alright guys, I will catch you in the next one. Bye-bye!